INXS, Belly, Stereo MCs, Matthew Sweet, and 60,000 other folks rocked Washington, D.C. last weekend at a festival sponsored by local radio station WHFS. For just $12, fans got to see 9 bands and some other diversions, too. Here's how it went.
This was like this, I don't know, they're a lot of fun. This is the only time we get to check out a lot of other bands, actually.
It's cool.